Hello everyone, welcome to my channel 10 Lines Essay. Here in this video, I'll write an essay on William Wordsworth. Let's get into the video. William Wordsworth was a well-known English poet. He is often regarded as a poet of nature and romanticism. Thank you. Wordsworth was born on 7th April 1770 in Cockermouth, Cumberland of England. His father's name was John Wordsworth and his mother's name was Anne Cookson. He lost his mother when he was 7 and his father at 13. He was orphaned at a young age. Wordsworth was educated at St. John's College, Cambridge. He developed a passion for literature and began to explore the poetic talent. His earliest poetry, An Evening Walk, was published in 1793. Thank you. In collaboration with Samuel Taylor Coleridge, Wordsworth published Lyrical Ballads in 1798. This is a groundbreaking work that marked the beginning of the Romantic era in English literature. The Prelude is a poetic exploration of Wordsworth's experiences, thoughts, and emotions from his early childhood to the year 1806. Tintern Abbey is his most famous poem. intimations of immortality is referred to as Wordsworth's greatest ode. Solitary Reaper is a beautiful ballad about a young girl. Other important works include I Wandered Lonely as a Cloud, My Heart Leaps Up, etc. In his poems, he often explores the transformative power of nature on the human mind. William Wordsworth died on 23rd April 1850 at an age of 80. Thanks for watching. Please do like the video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.